You know, it's my belief and understanding that a relationship is something that should connect two people. You should be able to talk about things, good or bad. You should be able to voice yourself about things that upset each other. You know, wanting to spend time with the one you love should make you feel endeared, not badger them because, oh, I do this, you never make me feel one. No. I've been through so much and I pour my heart out on my sleeve for anybody that comes in and wants a relationship with me. I try so hard to make it work and I let my past go. It's not easy. I live with a lot of shit every day. But if you're not ready to give up on the past, if you can't treat somebody fairly according to how they treat you and instead blame your past and say you can't fully open up and commit to them and do things like compromise and do things they like as well as you and you know, take cute pictures together and just embrace your world to them, then maybe you shouldn't be in a relationship. A relationship is a pact. You're not always going to be happy. Things aren't always going to be roses. You're not always going to like every single thing. But the fact is, when you have somebody that does get upset when you talk about your exes or 50 different women or guys, I'm sorry. That's crap. Like, don't make excuses to push that person away because somebody else didn't love you right. Like, that's not fair. If I did that, God forbid I'd be an asshole. And I still am for voicing how I feel. But the fact is, I let that shit go because I want a commitment. I want to find the love of my life. I had it once and she died. Like, I can't control that. And that is what it is. But I'm not gonna sit here and heart, oh, well, this chick fucked me over, this chick did this, blah, blah, blah. No, you're in a relationship because you've been screwed over and you found each other to make each other better. And when you try, it's just, I don't know, you always get the short end of the stick because somebody tries harder than the other. And it's just, maybe I'm wrong here, but I just feel like there should be compromise, there should be commitment, there should be a passion to see each other, a drive to make each other better, and acceptance of all flaws. And frankly, telling somebody that they're accusing you of being a bad girl because they want to see you or you talk about other guys or do or bad boyfriend because you talk about other guys or women, yeah. How do you think that makes them feel, especially when they're trying to give you a new part of their world? Maybe I'm old school, maybe I'm not meant for a relationship, but I believe in true love, and that is the definition of true love. Coming together because the past led you there, not dwelling on the past and putting them through that. That's not fair. I don't know. I don't know.